office.
I'll come back tomorrow. I said we're closed, Bozo.
I wouldn't. And that's Mr. Bozo, okay?
Say that. That's right. It ain't quite closing time yet.
Hugh, let's not mess with me today, okay? I'm robbing the bank.
What the hell kind of clown are you?
The crying on the inside kind, I guess.
Look, I'm just an old man.
Really?
Yeah.
This is a robbery.
You believe this?
This is a robbery.
It is.
Thank you. All right, quiet. Put your hands on top of your head. Stand up.
We're all gonna die. 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 We're all gonna die.
Button it up, pal. Nobody likes a whiner. Don't anybody move. What did I just say? Huh?
All right, it's better.
Fill this up with regular, please.
Hey, that's my money.
Don't worry about it, it's insured.
She didn't give me no receipt yet. They can't insure if I don't got no receipt.
Would you please give him a receipt? And you, watch the double negatives, huh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, anybody else need a receipt? Last chance. Okay, we're all going into the vault now. Keep your hands on top of your head. Come on out, everybody. Let's go.
Do as he says, everyone. This will all be over with presently.
Don't dilly-dally. That's it.
Do you have the key to this?
You bet.
All right, I'm gonna need another one of these filled up from in there. Thanks. And I'm gonna need you to make a phone call for me. Presently. Now, the police are gonna want me to let some of you people go as a sign of good faith. The best way to get out is to stay calm. If they want proof that I'm serious, I'll carve up the troublemakers first.
Jesus God!
Shut up!
Oh, Jesus God!
May I use your phone?
Yes.